Teletech Global has invested millions in a new state-of-the-art call center campus. To protect their static-sensitive electronics, the floor must eliminate static electricity. For Jane and Joe, the young project managers assigned the job of selecting the floor, it's the moment of truth.
It's your lucky day! 3-meal, 25K ohms, conductive vinyl tile. The color'll knock your socks off. It's got to get rid of static. That's the priority.
It is a nice color.
Am I good or am I good?
Conductive. Does that mean it's antistatic?
It'll exceed expectations. We're talking grade A conductivity. Conductive enough for ya!
Got to admit, I had my doubts about you two, but you proved me wrong. Care to do the honors? Walking body voltage? The floor was supposed to be antistatic!
Highly conductive was an honest mistake. Told us it would do the job.
Choosing a static control floor can be confusing. Like Jane and Joe, most people don't realize a floor can be conductive and still generate static. Conductive floors contain additives like carbon that conduct electricity. When static touches the floor, the electrical charge is conducted away from the surface through the thickness of the floor to ground. When we walk, the friction between the soles of our shoes and the floor generates static, called walking body voltage. Static that builds on our body stays in place, then discharges to the first person or object we touch. Humans can't even feel a discharge less than 3,500 volts. But a charge as low as 20 volts can damage or destroy sensitive electronic components. For more information, visit our website, staticworx.com. StaticWorx, we keep you grounded.